Pretty face in a photograph, so prepossessing. Do you mind if I ask, how'd you get to look like that? Pretty face, we met last week. Made your way toward me from your side of the street. Held my gaze a tad too long. What's going on with me? Pretty face came out of the blue. Who would've thought that I'd be tethered to you? Though I'd set out to hold my own, the armor fell when you got me alone. Easy to say these cliched lines, but none will do you justice when I try to define you. I knew I was not delusional, only a fool caught up in the visuals. Here I am, wading into the depth of my own shallow thought process. Doesn't hurt to test the waters, does it? Some call it morally wrong to base your loving solely on a first impression or a double take, but this is a mistake I want to make. Pretty face, you smell so good. Just another trait that had me hooked on you, sent to haunt me through the night. Your cologne, my kryptonite. How I love it when you say my name, though I ponder on the notion of you calling me baby. Maybe it's just your divinity making me stay within this vicinity. Not a lot of time left of the night. You'll be a world away come morning light. We're out of sight, this ain't forever, so for now, hold tight. Tell me, when will I ever see a view like this again? I never thought that one could love to feel this flawed. So seize the day without a need to tell me you were thinking the same thing. Harmless, skinny, love's my favorite kind. So read my mind. Forever, so for now, hold tight. Some call it morally wrong to base your loving solely on a first impression, but I put this down to fate, so it's a risk I'll take. Tell me, when will I ever see a view like this again? I never thought that one could love to feel this flawed out, honey. So seize the day without a need to tell me you were thinking the same thing. Harmless, skinny, love's our favorite kind. Whoa, a bit of harmless, skinny, love's our favorite kind. So read my mind.